Hey, do you mind if I take the window seat?
Are you kidding me? You're gonna make me sit in the middle seat?
Uh-huh.
I'm like twice your size.
Not really.
All right.
Come on, get on the plane! Get on the plane! You're not even
What's all that about?
I have no idea.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be pulling away from the gate as soon as...
Here we go.
The cabin lights have been dimmed for takeoff.
L'éclairage de la cabine ont été grisés pour le décollage.
Excuse me. Those passengers who got off the plane earlier, what was that all about?
Oh, a kid had a panic attack and wanted off the plane. Said he had some kind of vision.
No.
Easy to come, Nathan. You know, Roy wasn't the easiest guy to work with.
Yeah. No.
I still can't believe he's gone, though.
Yeah, no kidding.
I guess it was for the best.
What do you mean?
The company did an autopsy for insurance purposes. Turns out Roy had an enlarged blood vessel in his brain so big, he's about to burst. They said he'd be dead any day now.
Any day?
Life's a bitch.